I'm trying to show you something special, ain't no game. Fuck that nigga, I could buy you finer things. Arch your back and throw it back and go insane. Hello, mama, what's your name?
Welcome, 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 welcome. Nah, because who's playing music that loud? About to get me copyrighted. But anyways, welcome, 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 welcome. Welcome, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is my graduation day. Nah, I'm sorry about the background. I'm on my way to go get my makeup done. I'm gonna try and vlog when I get there, but I'm not sure. I'm so sorry about the noise, the cars. My apologies. What was I about to say? Yeah, I graduate today, so it's like a get ready with me vlog type of thingy. And you know, COVID, so this about to be ghetto. Alright, so I passed all the cars. Oh, look at that glow. My edge is not done, I'm sorry. I'm about to get my makeup done, so I don't do my edges if I'm getting my makeup done, because she be using my forehead. Anyways, I graduate today. Womp womp. I'm walking in now because she literally lives 2 blocks down. I'm gonna tag her below because she does great work. She never miss. She don't miss. I'm gonna show y'all 2 other pictures where she did my makeup because she don't miss. But yeah, I'm gonna try and vlog while I'm there. I think I said that already, but I don't know yet. And then we're gonna make our way to my school because it starts at 4, but we gotta be there for 2 because we ain't never had no rehearsal, so they want us to rehearse before the graduation. Real ghetto. It's supposed to be 4 to 6, but I doubt it. It's probably like 5 to 7. That's what I'm thinking. And then let me tell y'all, they only gave us 3 tickets. 3 tickets per family. Like, what is that? What is that?
All right, so I forgot to take videos because, you know, of course. But like, it looks beautiful. So now I'm about to go home and what's that called? I gotta get my bag because I didn't bring my bag with me. I gotta get my bag and then go on my way to school. Oh, and I gotta do my edges. Cause I can't go to school like this. Ghetto. So yeah. It is blazing hot outside. Very much hot, very much summertime. Very much I don't like the heat. Very much, let me take my butt home. So yeah, when I'm done with my edges, probably when I'm at school, I'll come back. So. All right, so I'm here and it's fucking loud as fuck. Hi, Joey.
Hey, hi.
Hi.
Congrats.
Thanks. Where do I go? That's not helpful. Anyways, I'm here. I don't know what I'm about to be doing because it's hot. They check in. Checking for what? It's too hot for this. Let me turn the camera around so y'all can see. All right, so this is it. But that's the train I was talking about. So the train gonna be loud every time it passes, and that's dumb. But anyways, yeah, this is
the
it.
Cop don't stay on me head.
The cop don't stay on me head. Alright, so I got hot and I'm going to the store to get some ice cream or something. Something that's cool, cold, and something, because it's too hot. They got us standing in the sun like slaves.
with this little tiny tint. I'm not feeling it, but talk about my makeup, because I'm hot, sweating, and it still look decent. Well, not even decent, it look good. Let's get in the sun.
Period.
My edges though,
fried.
Crazy. That's the train I'm talking about. Like, how you expect us to have a graduation with the train going like that? I don't understand. Too hot. Anyways, I'm going to the store. I'm going to come back when I get back to graduation.
Because together we are celebrating a momentous occasion in everyone's life who's here today. Mecca's class of 2021 graduation ceremony. I would like to welcome those who are joining us both in person and virtually, our superintendent, Fred Wall.
Hello everyone, my name is Michaela Cummings.
And my name is Layla Hamza, and we are your MCs for today.
On behalf of our classmates, please know that we are grateful to all of you for sharing this special afternoon with us. Although this graduation looks different from most, I'm excited that we are able to celebrate after
or to follow your passion and love. Love, Miss Sun, and Ashley and Mill.
Congratulations, class of 2021. We are so, so proud of you.
Welcome, family, friends, alumni, staff, faculty, and of course, the illustrious class of 2021. We did it, Joe. I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for being here today, especially during these unprecedented times. I would also like to thank the faculty at Mecca as a whole for their diligence and dedication in allowing us to hold this ceremony. Without them, none of this would have been possible. This past year has been filled with uncertainty. Between a global pandemic, police brutality, and hate crimes, it felt as if the country almost lost its life. Wait, let me record the train. has made it possible for me to do the same. Outside of Mecca, I'm the president of a youth auxiliary group. This group is ultimately a sisterhood, and through it, I have learned that it is key to have a community that supports you and holds you accountable in order for you to go further in life. Now more than ever, we must build community and highlight the importance of strength in our identities. In 2020 alone, we have witnessed an unbearable amount of Black people harassed, harmed, and killed solely based on the color of their skin. As a Black woman in America, this is heartbreaking. But I'm extremely glad to see that unity is slowly but surely becoming evident. Various movements such as Black Lives Matter have helped push through these dark times, but we still have a long way to go. As we embark on a new chapter in our lives, it is important to stay true to our identity. Who we are and what we choose to take part in will guide us along our journey. To my peers, I know that this is not exactly how we envisioned our senior year to go, but we have persevered, not just in this moment, but throughout all 4 years of high school. We have been the light to ourselves and one another during ups and downs on this journey. We have made it this far, and it is only up from here. Shoot for the stars, aim for the moon.
Sydney Joseph.
From the right side to the left. Once you have done that, you are a high school graduate. Congratulations! Congratulations, class of 2021. We love you. This concludes Mecca's